Christ is my firm foundation, the rock on which I stand. When everything around me is shaken, I've never been more glad that I put my faith in Jesus. He's never let me down. He's faithful through generations. So why would he fail now? He won't. He won't. I still got joy in chaos. I've got peace that makes no sense, so I won't be going under. I'm not held by my own strength, 'cause I built my life on Jesus. He's never let me down. He's faithful through every season. So why would he fail now? He won't. He won't. He won't fail. He won't fail. He won't. No. He won't. Is my firm foundation, the rock on which I stand. When everything around me is shaking, I've never been more glad that I put my faith in Jesus. He's never let me down. He's faithful. Rain came when blue, my house was built on you. And I'm safe with you. I'm gonna make it through. Rain came when blue, my house was built on you. I'm safe with you. I'm gonna make it through. Rain came with blue, my house was built on you. I'm safe with you. I'm gonna make it through. Yeah. Everything around me is shaking. I've never been more glad that I so I would keep them now. He won't. He won't.
Jesus, the name above every other name. Jesus. Welcome to Mosaic at Home. On behalf of Mosaic Church, we want to wish each and every one of you a happy new year. Thank you for choosing to spend part of your day with us today. I hope that you've been blessed and encouraged up to this point. As we step into this brand new year, 2023, I want to remind you that we are all going to be presented with lots of opportunities and lots of choices. But of all of the choices that we'll choose to make this year, it's going to be extremely important that we choose to move closer to Jesus. You see, as you and I move closer to Christ, we will become more aware of His presence, more assured of His strength, and more attuned to His sovereignty. And the more we get to know Him, the more we will learn of what He desires and has for each of us, plans to grow us, to strengthen us, to stretch us, protect us, to provide for us, and ultimately, to bless us. So let's make it a priority to move closer to Jesus this brand new year. So what I'd like to do over these next few moments is speak words of life and words of blessings over your life, your marriage, over your children, over your family, over your work, over your calling, and over all that you will be a part of this brand new year. Allow the Word of God to saturate your heart, your mind, your body, and soul today. Allow it to give you the encouragement you may have run out of. Allow it to give you the strength you've been in need of. Allow it to give you the courage you'll need to overcome this year. Allow it to give you hope you've been lacking. And allow it to give you the peace your heart and home has desired. I'm going to ask that you open up your hands like this in front of you. As a sign of receiving these blessings, receive them, hold on to them this year, and walk in them. May God be gracious to you and bless you and make His face shine upon you, Psalm 67:1. May Christ make His home in your heart through faith, Ephesians 3:17. May the Lord of peace Himself give you peace at all times and in every way, 2 Thessalonians 3:16. May God give you the desires of your heart and make all of your plans succeed. Psalm 24. May your love abound more and more in knowledge and depth of insight so that you may be able to discern what is best and may be pure and blameless for the day of Christ, filled with the fruit of righteousness that comes through Jesus Christ to the glory and praise of God. Philippians 1, 9-11. May you be strengthened with all power according to God's glorious might. Colossians 1:11. May the Lord make your love increase and overflow for each other and for everyone else, just as ours does for you. May He strengthen your hearts so that you will be blameless and holy in the presence of our God and Father when our Lord Jesus comes with all His holy ones. 1 Thessalonians 3:12 through 13. May you be filled with joy. Colossians 1:11. May you experience the love of Christ, though it is so great you will never fully understand it. And may you be filled with the fullness of life and power that comes from God. That's Ephesians 3:16. May the Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make His face shine on you and be gracious to you. The Lord turn His face toward you and give you peace. And that's Numbers 6, verse 24 through 26. Would you allow me to pray for you and your family and your loved ones at this time? Father, we thank you for allowing us to step into a brand new year. Help us to move closer to you, Lord, as we trust your word, as we trust your promises, knowing that you never go back on your word. Help us to walk with you, help us to seek you, and help us to find you in everything that we do this year. Bless our family, our friends, our loved ones. It's in Jesus' name we pray these things. Amen and amen. God bless you.